It's behind QPR after this victory over Tranmere. Hopewell boss Gudjon Thordarson has extended Jacob Burns' loan into a second month. Isaiah Rankin was pivotal in both goals. He scored the first and won the penalty for the second after Paul Linwood's foul, which Dean Gorry eventually converted. Tranmere want the Football League to review the decision to fine Sunderland £1,500 for signing Sean Thornton. The Tykes are keen on Southampton's Gary Monk.